Record the screen on your iPhone, iPad, or iPod Touch. If you want to learn how to do a screenshot instead, just click this little guy here to watch that video. I'm Boy Named Kelly, and I like to show how technology can be a help and not a hindrance. The way I make it easy for myself to record my screen on my iPhone anytime I want is by making the tool accessible in what's called the Control Center. The Control Center is that menu that you can summon at any time by swiping down from the top right of your screen. Kind of like this. On the bottom half of the control panel is where you'll be able to access the screen record shortcut. Let's add it now so you see what I mean. You'll just go to the settings app that looks like this, and then you'll drag your finger until you can find the one that says Control Center, which is the second item in the third group of items after your Apple ID. In the Control Center settings, you can see the section that says Included Controls, but since we want to add a new one, you'll scroll down to the next section that says More Controls. This is where you can select the screen recording tool. All you need to do is tap the green plus symbol, and then it'll be added to the Included Controls. Once you swipe down from the top right of your screen to access your control panel again, you should see that gray screen record icon that looks like this. To start recording, you just need to tap the gray record button, and then a 3-second countdown will indicate when the screen recording starts. Once you're done and want to stop the screen recording, you can just tap the red status bar at the top that looks like this, and then select stop. To see, edit, or share the screen recording, you can open the Photos app that looks like this. If you're having trouble with audio, just know that some apps might not allow you to record audio or video, and you can't record your screen and use screen mirroring at the same time. Okay, this one's kind of cool. If you want to record your voice during the screen recording, you just need to long press the gray record button, and that'll bring up a screen that shows a little microphone that you can turn on, and it looks like this. That wasn't so hard, was it? Subscribe to keep this video handy, and make sure you tap the thumbs up button if you want so that I know the video helped you. You can also share this video with someone who could use it, and feel free to ask for help in the comments anytime.